take a shot. Doesn't want to take a chance of the icing violation. And the captain Carlson back to get it. With exactly a minute left in the third. Now MacArthur in for Turris. Turris waits at a shot. And a pass saved by Allen. Jackman, oh, he broke his stick. That was a tough break. Jackman just broke his stick. Steen with it. Not out. Hoffman gets it. A shot, they score! It got through Allen and somebody knocked it in and we have a tie game.
Well, some brutally horrendous luck there. Barrett Jackman's got the puck on his stick in the corner and it must have been weakened by either a shot block earlier or a whack on the shaft there. It looks like he's got an easy out of the zone anyway off the glass, but his stick snaps in half. Puck ends up still at this point. I thought that Steen had a chance to get that puck out, but he was stripped of the puck, stick lifted, and the never say die Ottawa Senators bounce back. Hoffman's shot hits a leg first, and then it's loose underneath the goaltender. Kyle Turris is there, and he can't get a hold of it. Bobby Ryan there as well.
I thought Turris was the one that knocked it in. We'll wait for the announcement. The goal at 19-19.
It looked then like his blade got maybe smothered or stopped by one of the Blues' gloves, it looked like.
Either way, it's 2-2. And the Blues with the puck. Gunnarsson to center ice. Blues can't get it deep. And now Stone to Greeny. Return feed to Stone. Little backhander hit the back of the goal. 10 seconds left. Senators get it out high. Smith to Cowan. He waits. Griba to Greening. That shot blocked. And we will go to overtime. So the late goal at 19-19. And we will have a brief timeout and then 4-on-4 of overtime hockey.